The men's 1-meter springboard competition at 2013 World Aquatics Championships was held on July 20 with the preliminary round in the afternoon and the final on July 22 in the afternoon session. Topic: Results. The preliminary round was held on July 20 at 1400 and the final on July 22 at 1400 local time. Green denotes finalists.